really excited of our pitchers. We have a lot of experience on the mound, and in order for us to continuously hopefully have a decent year, we need to be the ones that are kind of leading the ship, and it all starts with pitching in my mind. So we need to be aggressive, throw strikes. So I'm excited with our guys, and also I really like our bullpen too. I think our guys have been doing a good job coming out of the pen, throwing strikes at will for the most part.
Just really, it's up to our starting pitchers to keep us in the ball game, and then the relievers and closers will come in and do their jobs.
Our pitching has been keeping us in games the whole year, and if we get timely hits, play good defense, it should be fun.
They need to continuously be consistent in what they're doing, be aggressive, and get after it, and give our team a chance. BYU does a lot of good things. Just looking over the scouting report, what have you, it looks like they're a pretty well-balanced club.
They have a good right-left, right-mix for their starting three pitchers that have been competitive against Big West teams already.
Hopefully we can come up with the big hits, and they're supposed to have pretty good pitching, so that'll be fun to match up with good pitching we'll see all year in the Big West.
Offensively, they have some team speed, they have some power. They have about six of their nine starting guys are returners, so obviously they have some experience under their belt. So far it's early in the year, can't really put a lot on what they're doing, but it seems like, you know, they're driving in runs when they need to. But I think our pitchers, if we stick to our game plan, stick to what our approach is, which we work on a daily basis, I think hopefully we should give our team a good chance to come out on top of the series. It'll be fun series, and we're looking forward to it.
We've been struggling with the bats all year pretty much, but we really were working on staying inside the ball in the cages and on the field.
You know, our hitters have struggled a little bit, but they're really getting after it. They're not, you know, this program and this team, that we don't quit. We get after it, and that's what they're doing.
Today you saw a lot of guys get a lot of line drives up the middle, and that's really what we're working on, staying up the middle with balls, and we saw a lot more balls hit hard today. So today a lot more balls were driven, a lot more line drives, and a lot more ground ball base hits too.
Our offense, like I said, got some timely hits, a lot of two-out hits. I think we put a lot of pressure on their defense.
I think in the inning where we scored four runs, we had six two-out hits, and that was just huge to get the bats going and put some runs on the board.
When you get those runs early, it just allows you to pitch more aggressively. You don't have to worry about being so perfect, and it just lets you attack the hitters more.
Quality start from Crosby slot. Changes speeds well, you know, he locates the fastball. Just kept him off balance enough, and that's what it takes, especially when you have a good defense. We know that there's going to be a lot of contact when he pitches, and our defense does a great job behind him.
I've struggled with walks in the last couple outings, and limited to one today, which really helped me stay deeper in the ballgame.
When he does well, you want to keep going well, so it was easy for us to come in and finish the game out.
Bullpen's been stellar this whole year, and just got to pass the torch. That's what we preach for all our pitchers, just pass it on to the next guy.
I think all three facets of the game we did a really good job with, you know, hitting, pitching, and defense. So it's a good win.